Forest people live on sweet potatoes, they're worth nothing.
Name?
You're in Bannen. Who are you, mister?
I'm Mr. MacDonald, the new owner. What is this?
Wagon wood.
Wagon wood? The government wants yellow wood sleepers for the railway line. Nothing about wagon wood here. Yellow wood, yellow wood. Yellow. Hey, I see you still own a coffin.
My daughter's coffin is paid for, but I still owe on my wife's.
Be a good for pound of sugar, half a pound of coffee, 5 shillings off in the coffin.
But we need meal for bread, mister. We usually get more than that.
Well, I pay the same as Mr. Smith, you know. Bring me yellow wood.
Look, mister, we'll work sleepers. If you can just see...
What's your age?
14, mister.
Well, I need a strong boy to help here in the...
We don't work for anyone, mister. We work for ourselves. Come on, let's unload this stuff.
Biggest we've seen for a long time, Pa.
How old do you suppose it is?
It is one of the oldest trees in the forest.
Now the government will get its sleepers.
He could have trampled me, but he didn't.
Sometimes a Bigfoot will choose a human for his brother.
Do you think he's chosen me?
About to receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful. Amen.
Amen.
That's the toughest tree I ever worked.
Meska says it must be close on 1,000 years old. Perhaps it doesn't want to go dead.
Since when was that alive?
Well, it had to be alive to grow that big. And when you're alive, you can feel. And if you can feel, you're afraid to go dead.
Don't argue with me.
Young soul must be putting on some buck on his bones, Mr. Barnett.
He's surely strong enough to swing a man's axe.
I'm not lifting an axe to the tree, Pop.
Give him my axe.
Lift that axe! Hack it! Hack it, damn you!